Leading local tonight, a jury has ruled in favor of the city of Minot in a dispute about two city parking garages. The Renaissance and Central parking structures in downtown Minot opened in 2016. However, the retail space and apartments were not completed. After Cypress Development never completed the design, the city had to take action.
Mayor Sean Sitma says now that the lawsuit is over, they can look towards the future and what they can potentially do with the structures.
When these were initially conceptualized as what they were, with parking ramps and apartments on top, that's what our community needed then. Let's go ahead and take a look what we're going to need today and tomorrow, and that's what we can build towards.
Sima says in the future, they'll be asking the community what they would like to see developed on top of both parking structures.
Nearly